Once upon a time in a certain place, there was an old couple living out their days. They lived an honest life inside their little house, and nothing ever would change. So things like catching sight of a giant peach afloat and watching it swim down a stream as they wash their clothes, or traveling to the mountains to gather firewood and finding shiny bamboo that glowed in the woods, never once happened to the two. They simply lived their uneventful lives, and nothing ever really changed. The house they lived in was always the same. They ate the same rice each and every day. There wasn't a single eventful thing in their lives. They just watched the years go on by. Even so, they were always happy. And still to them, their life was complete. And so, good night, that's the happy end of the story. Once upon a time in a certain place, there was an old couple living out their days. They lived a modest life inside their little house, and nothing ever would change. So things like being taken to the dragon's lair after they saved a turtle from despair, or finding a true wizard and bringing it to life that caught the attention of a lord passing by, never once happened to the two. They simply lived their uneventful lives, and nothing ever really changed. The old couple grew each year in age. Their wrinkles were increasing every day. They didn't leave any footprints down in their lives. They just watched the years go on by. Even so, they were always happy. And still to them, their life was complete. So good morning, and once more the story begins.
Didn't wish for wealth to come their way. The two were happy just staying the same.
There was nothing special at all. They simply sought to be by each other's sides as they walked hand in hand through life. It's simply that they met on that one day. The love they shared had never went away. And though they never wished for something eventful, their story's still beautiful.
So please allow them to live out their days, no matter if there's never a change. And so they'll be until they fall in eternal sleep.
So good night, that's the happy end of the story.